You? No, it's someone else.
Memory is what binds the very essence of oneself together. If you gather broken fragments of blood code, you can stitch them together with threads of memory. Please, I beg of you, I beseech you, use your power now. I've been waiting for you. Please, spin a thread of memory for me.
Didn't do a thing.
This way.
Is that the guardian of this place?
A gate. Looks like we've still got a ways to go.
We're going through.
Come on.
Looks like the body is still lingering here. Or maybe something in this place is keeping it here. A vestige? But look at the size of it.
Hold it. Something's not right.
Is that vestige controlling the regeneration somehow? That's it. We have to destroy it.
Yeah. Now you're speaking my language.
Not even a scratch.
What's the plan? It'll regenerate soon.
It's about to.
If you gather broken fragments of blood code, you can stitch them together with threads of memory. It's all right. You can do it. Please, save everyone.
No!
We will divide the body of the queen into relics, which we will then seal into the successors. This will keep them separate and safe.
Are you insane? Just shove that devil into a blast furnace already.
Aurora Valentina. We've already attempted that.
But that doesn't mean...
Your compatibility means that you would have to stay in the crypt forever. Are you sure you're willing to do that?
interest in living a false life. Whatever the torment, I can bear it. If it means helping her, then I must. So please, rest easy, Karen. I will be at your side, for now and always. I'll be honest, I never expected to see you again like this. It's been a long time, Louis.
Aurora? Aurora, is that you? What are you doing here?
The answer was inside that memory. Fragments of the Queen's body were locked inside of successors. Human sacrifices. And I am one of them.
The Queen? But she was put down years ago.
Officially, yes. But there's more to that, as you probably know. Revenants are seemingly immortal creatures, locked in a cycle of death and rebirth. But if you destroy a Revenant's heart, then their body dissolves, and they can never revive again. The Queen should have been no exception. An immortal among immortals, even when reduced to ash. The Queen's regeneration couldn't be stopped.
So you locked her away?
Yes. By carving her undying body into relics and fusing those relics into the bodies of others. In doing so, the Queen's menace faded, and for a brief time there was peace. But we all knew the plan was desperate and flawed. Even with the relics locked away, the Queen's desire to live on could not be suppressed. The relics soon began to corrode the bodies of the successors, causing them constant and terrible anguish. You have witnessed the end result. They are reduced to living as beasts, devoid of all reason, seeking only to act on their most basic instincts. Yet, it was your power that restored my sanity. You have the ability to accept the Queen's blood.
What?
Huh?
You have the power to quell the relics at last. Please, I beg you, relieve them of their suffering. This gate leads to the crypts where the successors rest.
To reach the others, you will need to find these gates. I believe you can open it now. I will remain here, as I always have, to watch over and protect the paths leading to the successors. And the Bloodbead Flow.
So, this really is the source.
Yes, beyond the gate. There rests the one who sheds tears of blood. Take care of her, Louis.
Her? What do you mean?
If the resting successors join the ranks of the lost, then the seals will break. The relics will be released, and the Queen will be reborn. Before that happens,
This is...
So then, it appears that fate has seen fit to revive me one more time.
Are you really all right?
Yes, I'm fine, actually. The relic is sleeping soundly now. And you? I take it you're the one who gave me back my lost heart?
I'm sorry.
No, Louis. It's all right. If anyone should be apologizing, it's me. I've forced all of the burden onto you. Please, Louis. I'm asking you one more time. Go and visit the person who lies beyond the gate. Sorry, I need to sleep for a while. It's been so long since I've felt this drowsy.
up, eyes open. Don't run too... Right, finally. This way to the source. It's her. It looks like Louis was right. Hold on. I'm on my way.
So it's true. It was you all along. Karen.
All this.
All this is a part of her?
It never ended. The Queen was still alive. And we were kept alive all this time because of the blood that flowed from this place. My sister became a successor. She sacrificed herself to stop the Queen, and her tears are what kept us alive.
Louis.
Let's just give him a minute.
Sorry for losing my composure. I'm okay now.
So, what's our next step?
Finding the successors.
Are we just gonna leave your sister?
There aren't any signs of frenzy at the moment. Now we know that the lack of blood beads is only a part of the ongoing calamity that was started by the Queen. I want to find a way to end this disaster once and for all. It is a duty that I must see through to the very end.
Shouldn't that be we?
Yakumo,
if a friend is struggling, if they're giving their all trying to push their way forward, well, then I've got their back. That's just how it works.
Hey, I said I was glad to do whatever you needed me to, didn't I?
Guys.
Listen, that power of yours, it's the only hope we have right now. I'm glad you're here. Let's find the successors before the Queen is resurrected. Karen, we'll be back for you. Just hold on.
Hey, that's... Source will need continued investigation. But first, we need to stop the successor's frenzy. Sorry. Moving out.
Hunter! I destroyed you with my own hands. How are you here now? Just as I suspected, they have the power to calm the relics. It's just like Eva's. No, it's even stronger than hers. You know, you could join with us, Carrier of the Blood. That power of yours, it would be a shame to waste such a resource.
Careful. He's stronger than he looks. We'll do our best to shield you. Just remember to protect your heart.
Very well. In that case...
There's a heap of things I want to know. And you will tell me. I'll make you tell me.
Why are you here?
To keep you from going too far.
Eva. Fine, that's enough. I'll leave for now. But remember, I'll be coming back for you. Give my offer some thought, hmm?
Seem to be interested in you. Stay sharp. Quite an invitation. You gonna take him up on it?
First, I want to thank you for helping us complete our investigation of the source. Without your help, we never would have learned the truth or realized the gravity of the current situation. And we're not finished yet, so I want to say, I'm glad to have you here. Let's find the successors.
So, Louis's sister sacrificed herself in secret. It's heartbreaking. If Aurora's words are to be believed, you're a successor too. Let me know right away if you start feeling strange. I don't want you to sacrifice yourself for my sake. Who knows what kind of traps might be waiting? We should keep extra vigilant this time. Haste trips over its own heels, they say. It's times like these that require the coolest heads. Make sure you're ready.
I heard something from Louis. Is it true that you can absorb power from other revenants? If it is true, then take mine. I don't know if it will help you, but I'm certain it won't hurt to have it.
You something from the shelter. Provisions that you might be able to use. Please take them if you think they'll help.
Thanks to everyone's hard work, I can offer new weapons. Take a look if you'd like. Make sure you've got everything before you go out.